very special place. And in our ways, we're bringing a gift to Hawaii, and the hosts are here. Is David? Sam just told you.
Thank you.
Right there, David, I just wanted to say this is our gift to you and helping us to come and all the people and visitors of Hawaii. We're going to have a world premiere performance of an original composition. The title of it is called Peona Pilikia, which we have learned that means chill out. Don't worry about it. Hakuna Matata, let it go. So we're going to play a composition, and this is the first time ever I'm aware that a 100-piece concert band has featured a row of ukuleles and the traditional conch horn, and it's going to sound like a 100-piece hula band. You're going to hear three sections. I hope you enjoy all three. The first section is our traditional hula dance, so I'm hoping I can see the hips moving out there a little bit while we hula dance. Now we're going to transition into the traditional poi dance, or the fire dance, and it's going to be percussion-based and mysterious. And then when we get our way out, hopefully we got a little surprise for all of you Hawaiians out there. Might play one of your favorite songs as well. This is called Eola Palikia, and I'm stalling to make sure everybody's getting ready to go. And I think you're going to enjoy this one a lot.
Thank you.